Let's see. I'm at one life. Go to combat, attack. Before blocks, I'll curtains call both your blockers. And if it resolves, I think I have it.
They made up their minds and they start attacking. And scooping seemed to be the only way. An exit to some game three sideboard planning. Why was he conceding without ever seeing the play? He's down to one life, might have no one blocking. Can't win 'cause he has this anyway. Just one card in your deck left, he was mocking. Why was he conceding without ever seeing the play? Anyone could see the rogue must be blocked or this game he'll fold. He's got Veil of Summer and Foretold, a lynx that is hungry, a merchant that's old and gray. You can see death shadows wandering off somewhere. Sword up, hearth and home, and another tapped rare. He plotted the board state, he wanted to see the play. The play. Anyone could see the rogue that's unblocked should be creeped with mold. Cast Veil of Summer by sacking that gold. Save the lynx that is hungry, the merchant that's old and gray. You see that death shadow wandering off somewhere. Equip hearth and home and then exile that rare. When state-based effects check, you'll win if you see the play.
Good game.